Mother was cancer. She would destroy everybody. She thought I took too long to do something. She didn't hesitate to give me a swat here and there. And she didn't just use a hand. She would hit me with a broomstick or something like that. It hurts. As a matter of fact, she broke the broom on me more than once. My mother, we went to Catholic grammar school. And we were raised with the Catholic belief. I was even an altar boy. But during the course of my life, I don't really believe it. It's just the way it happened. Didn't mean it to happen that way, but it just happened that way.
These laws of gravity. Where two masses attract each other. And the attraction between the masses decreases over distance.
You put that stuff in a mist. Spray it in somebody's face, and they go to sleep.
No shit. Long as he's dead, that's the bottom line.
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? No matter how it was done, I mean, I know guys that went to sleep and never woke up again. I mean, you know.
Windows.
Nothing haunts me. No murders haunt me. Nothing. I don't think about it.
Or even planets moving around the sun. But the planet Mercury, you remember the innermost planet of our solar system. He didn't follow his path.
The world is on fire, but the powers that be don't care. This devil, the fuck. But I'm not gonna get sour. I'm here. Okay. On a higher level of consciousness.